customization of 2D drawing template. Creating 2D drawing with template can speed up the work efficiency in our daily work. Today we will learn how to customize the 2D template in ZW3D. In pull-down menu, File, Templates, we can open the template file. Click plus button to create a new drawing sheet and give a name. Right-click the sheet in Sheet Manager and select Attribute Item. Then we can set sheet attributes such as sheet scale, background color, sheet shadow, and the start label. Right-click Sheet Format and select the attribute to edit. Select the standard template and get a preview or use custom format. Define paper size, border, trimming mark, centering mark, partition value, and title block. Double-click the title block to go into the sketch level to customize the title block. We can add a new item with text tool. The variable can be applied to the item, such as part name, designer, and any other variable provided by ZW3D or customized variables. Using the image function, it is easy for us to add company logo to 2D drawing template. After setting sheet attribute, let's go on setting other parameters. Create some layers to manage different sheet object and set it in the drawing standard. Create a new drawing standard to set other detail attributes, such as view, table, annotation, and drawing entities. Set the view attribute in the view tab for a new view creation, such as projection angle, PMI inheritance, and other attribute. More detail attributes can be defined in the style tab. Next, let's modify the default layer attribute, such as text, dimension, and view. After finishing the setting, don't forget to save the new template file. Okay, let's open a 3D model and create a 2D drawing with a customized template. The part name and designer have been set. They will display in 2D drawing automatically. Click 2D sheet and select the customized template. Then go into 2D sheet space. Firstly, create the top view, right view, bottom view, and an isometric view. Then add some dimensions in the view. And add some manufacturing notes. You will find that all the entities are created with the predefined attribute and they are placed into the matched layer. Also, the part name, designer, company logo have been automatically generated.